Hey guys, so today we are taking a pack of Orbit gum, and what we're gonna do is, now there's like two rows of like gum, well I'm taking one row and Michelle is taking another row, and
I'm gonna just get over so I can just be in the victor.
How
are we gonna do this?
Here, wait, let's try it like this. All right. There we go. Okay, so what we're gonna do first is, whoa, I need to stop moving the tablecloth, is take all of our gum out of the wrappers. This is bizarre. Oh my gosh. And all the pieces of gum have to be in their mouth, and they can't spit it out until all the dishes are done. So I have all of my pieces. Michelle has all of her pieces. So we're going to do one piece at a time.
Okay.
Ready, set, go. Starting to get harder too. Alright, stop. Is that your last piece? That was my last piece, guys. It fell from the top, guys. Excuse my messy, greasy hair. Wow, it was kind of hard to talk with.
You think?
You want to do another pack?
Mm-mm.
Let me ask that again. You want to do another pack?
Mm-mm.
Guys, we're crazy. Let's see who can keep this in their mouth the longest. So, I'll update you guys later on who does it. But for right now, here's our wrappers. Update on life. Sadie's cage is up here because she has the cone of shame on. Bowl of popcorn that she needs to finish. So, yeah. I wish I could tell you something more exciting. Woo! Oh, I thought you were spending that. I was about to be like, wow, you're a baby. But, no, she didn't. Now it's time for us to go do the dishes before my mom comes home. I will see you guys later. It's our last day hanging out together. Any words? Any words?
Me?
Yeah.
Oh. Good luck.
Good luck to you too. She's doing what, her fourth semester in college?
Pretty much. And you're doing your second?
I don't even call it a full semester because I'm just taking two classes. So I'm going to go. So, bye.